Welcome back to Dark Souls. Apparently the only exit is back through Blighttown, but I want to do something here. Now this guy, you can chop off his tail. Unable to use it effectively. Wait, where? Ah, there we go. I thought I had lost it there. This is only useful if you want to do PvP, at any rate. Okay. First I need to equip some items here to gain some souls. Not enough. Well, let's just get out of here. I'll have to deal with the basilisks. The basilisks are actually the frogs, oddly enough. Careful now. Well, that's all there is to see in this location. Now to make my way back to Blighttown. Really, I need a way out. Ah. Then we go through the log and we exit. Alright. So that's the Great Hollow. And this is Ashley. Alright, let's activate the bonfire right here. And fight our way out. Actually, where come on, where is the fucking oh no. Yeah, I was trying to find a fucking ladder. Thank you. Where's the fucking ladder? Come on, it has to be somewhere. Ah, I missed it. Okay. Now there's another one. Go, go, go. Up, up, up. And get the fuck out of here. It wasn't a pointless journey, I gained a lot of dragon skills. Unfortunately, I can't use them. You need a lot more dragon skills. You need, what, 100? Perhaps even more to get all the rewards from the dragon there. The eternal, everlasting, whatever dragon. Still. There we go. Now be careful. Well, I'll have to kill the frog. Or not. Just run. Such a grand adventure, really. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Right. And back into Blighttown. Now, you know what? I'll take Blighttown right now over that place again. Costin here, signing out.